Now to the latest on the coronavirus pandemic in Kern County, as public health announced 3 new deaths yesterday and 96 new cases. One of those cases now confirmed as the Delta variant. We now have a total of 3 confirmed Delta variant cases. Our death toll from COVID-19 is now 1,412 lives lost. 34 people hospitalized with the virus in Kern County, 7 are in the ICU.